It's great to be here. I'd rather be here than any place else, so fuck it. Let's get on. Here's a song about Amsterdam. This is a song about a place where you can walk into a bar and you can buy dope and smoke it. So we spent about 3 days over there in Ed Nell's hometown, and we got pretty lost over there for about 3 days. We shot a video. I'm going to show you the video. It's kind of X-rated. It's going to be a video you'll probably see on TV in a couple months, but they're probably going to want us to change the lyrics. Later! Thank you.
Oh, love is gone now.
Thank you. playing and I haven't been talking to my friends out there. Shit, I got more family here tonight. Probably half of this whole section up there is half my family. Friends and stuff. Well, anyway, I hope you're enjoying everything so far. It's been a long time since Van Halen's played in this building, I'll tell you that, man. Last time I played, this was 1977, the last time I played. Is it cool? I gotta ask the people honestly, is it cool to play here? Is this a good building to play in? Is it better than the Cow Palace? All right, it's fuckable. Just play here all the time. That shirt was wetter than mine. I ain't put it on. Anyway, I'm gonna do a song. Is what we're gonna find out. We're gonna find out if this was worth all that. Now we're gonna look at this shirt. We're gonna find out if this is worth all that. All right. Now wait a minute. I gotta get a yay or a nay on this. Now. Was this worth all that?
No!
A fucking camel smoking a cigarette, all right. Anyway, this next song here, I wrote this song 10 years ago, and I was on the radio. Sammy said, what are you going to do for your solo song? I said, I ain't going to tell your ass what I'm doing. I'm going to tell you what I'm doing, and there's no surprise, you know?
Suckers won't be mad
show in over a week, and we were on tour, and of course the tour ended last week, but we had to come and make these shows up, which I'm really happy about. But anyway, so we've been a week off. We're getting ready to go to Europe, and anyway, I wrote this song about being born and about life, and every time I've played it, I played it for a different meaning. I played it for Bill Graham, I played it for Randy Bachman, I played it for my brother-in-law Bucky, and I played it for
I heard.
was a scary drunk. And I remember on a 5150 tour, when we ended the show, we ended the whole tour, the 110th show was at the Cow Palace, and Alex stayed up all night drinking, getting all fucked up. He shaved his head the next day, and he comes over to my house, and I'm going, holy shit, man, this man, he was like, you should see him with a shaved head, he looked wicked. Sir, yeah, right. But anyway, we got to thank you people for all kinds of stuff. We got to thank you for bringing all the food and helping a lot of people. That shit's going to work, man. We're beating the government at their own game, man. If the government was to try to feed 2 million people on this tour, it would cost $20 million, man. We're doing it. Our fans are bringing the food, and we're feeding 2 million people on this tour. Nobody's spending a penny. It's fucking great.
Yeah. Thank you.